Cold waters, April 15th, 1912. The RMS Titanic strikes an iceberg, marking a tragic moment in maritime history. Strikingly, the iceberg wasn't the sole killer. It was also a fatal chain of human errors that led to the disaster. An unknown fact, the ship received 6 iceberg warnings before the collision. Ignored amidst wireless operators' busy exchange of passenger messages, fate was sealed, causing 1,500 souls to perish. A grim reminder that failure to heed warnings can lead to deadly consequences.